Hello everybody, oh my goodness, it has been a good minute since we have posted our last video. I know I posted one about a month or so ago and that was obviously recorded way back in October, but here I am to a date on the 29th of June 2020 and it is 3 o'clock in the afternoon and I have literally just managed to get a wee bit of time to do this video. So hello and welcome back. Things have changed a lot since you last seen us. We obviously have had a baby boy in November and his name is Oliver. He is now 7.5 months old. That is how long it's actually taken me to do a video, is like 7.5, 8 months, probably 8 months, because the last one I recorded was like a month before he was born. So how is everybody doing? Like, wow, it's just been so long. I feel so rusty, like I don't even know, like I was dead nervous about putting the camera on and what to say and, you know, things like that. So I guess in this video I will just do a kind of brief update on how things have been, where I've been. Obviously you guys know where I've been, we've had a baby. Way back in November the 14th 2019, and he was born in 1906. The girls back then were staying over at my mum and dad's house, so we gave them a key to the house. They came and picked the girls up when we went in because I was just early because of the size Oliver was going to be. He was growing over, and I'm only little and he was quite big, and obviously you would have seen the size of the bump in the last video. So I had to go in and get induced, but unfortunately that failed, so it went to a C-section. So it was quite a kind of tough recovery from that. Took me a long time to get back to normality. On top of that, we obviously had problems with Oliver, as every new parent does, first parents, you know, we don't know what we're doing. We had some reflux problems, some colic problems, it was just an absolute nightmare, and it was just stress. Something that I would love to go back to, because he was the size that he was, but I wouldn't want to go back to the situation we were in. But enough about that. So the girls obviously had taken to Oliver surprisingly well. I thought that we were going to have some problems, because I know Pixie can be the kind of jealous type of dog, but she was absolutely fine, thank goodness. They kind of bonded all right together. I would still say they're still getting used to him. Roxy, to begin with, was quite close with Oliver, would kind of like protect him a wee bit, just kind of like lying next to him when he was on the playmat and we were down on the floor with him. She would just kind of lie there and you know, kind of like watch him basically. Now that he's found his voice and he's more vocal and shouting and screaming and laughing and talking away under the sun, she absolutely hates it and doesn't bat an eyelid and doesn't even go near him anymore, so it's kind of reversed. Pixie, on the other hand, she was very wary to begin with. She wasn't very sure, so she kept her distance, which I'm kind of glad because I know what she can be like. She is the jealous type, and she kept her distance, and now 7 months down the line, she doesn't like come up to him at her own will, which is fine by me. Obviously if I'm down on the floor with Oliver, I'll maybe turn around and say to Pixie, you know, come here, and she'll come over and she'll kind of sit, and then Oliver will make a noise or scream with excitement or whatever and she'll run away basically. So I'm not really too overly fussed at obviously them being too close to him or, you know, that kind of thing. So they've really got on well with Oliver, which I'm so grateful for. I really am, because I had visions if they weren't going to get on with them, they were too stressed out, we were having problems, then I didn't know what to do. I've heard like stories of families who have had to give their dog up because it just doesn't agree with the baby and all this kind of stuff, but thankfully they are fine to date. I obviously, this is just like a kind of quick brief catch up for what's been going on. I have other videos I do want to do, but obviously there's some things that I want to speak about in this video. But I will leave this video on a nice video clip which I've waited so long to post, probably the full 7.5 months, and that is the girls meeting Oliver for the very first time. I did turn the camera on for it because I wanted to keep that memory for myself, but I also wanted to share that memory with everybody because of the channel and the things that I do. I wanted to share that with you guys as well, you know, to let you see their reaction to, you know, baby coming home. So that was really nice, and it's really nice to watch back. It does get cut short, literally, like it just stops at one point because I just wanted to embrace the moment, because obviously me recording, having a C-section, can barely move. I get let out a few days after and I could barely move, so holding a camera, watching that I could get everything in the screen while trying to enjoy the moment, it was a lot going on, and obviously just bringing a new baby into the house. So it does get cut short, but you do see a kind of good enough clip of the girls meeting Oliver for the first time. That is it. So I will put that clip at the end of this video. The girls are fine. As you can see, Roxy's here. Aren't you, Roxy? Mm-hmm. And Pixie's hiding. Pixie, come here. Good girl. So Pixie is here and Roxy is here. So we're all doing good, aren't we? We've just had a few bumps in the road this year. Mm-hmm. And we're getting round to getting things settled now. So I don't really know where to start. Obviously, I kind of gave you an update on how Pixie and Roxy are with Oliver now, but Oliver finds the girls absolutely hilarious. Like, anytime they do anything, shake their fur, jump about, run about with toys, he finds it so funny. He's absolutely killing himself laughing. It's honestly so funny to watch, and I do have a clip of that as well, but I do want to include that just in another video. There's obviously going to be too much going on in this video for that. But they're doing really well with them. And obviously, you know, we're in lockdown just now with the whole coronavirus. I don't know whereabouts in the world that you are, what stage you're at with the lockdown, if you even are in lockdown, but we are still in lockdown and we have been since like mid-March, and it's been about a good 3.5 months. It's been 4 months since grandparents have held Oliver, cuddled Oliver or touched Oliver, and it's been really, really hard for myself, because that's something that you want grandparents to be a part of, is holding and feeding Oliver and, you know, all these type of things, and being in contact with the girls, and it's just not been happening. So it's been really, really hard for myself to obviously even like go through that, especially when you're trying to enjoy your time off in maternity leave and take your baby out walks places or go and travel places. I can't even do that. The moment I started to feel better from all the problems we were having at the beginning, we literally had a couple of weeks, or maybe just like 2-3 weeks, and then it was boom, lockdown, and we couldn't go anywhere. So the longest I managed to go with Oliver was the shopping centre, and that was it. So it's been really hard. The girls are obviously finding it really hard not socialising with other people as well, and it's been really tough. It's been tough, hasn't it, Pixie? It's been really hard. So the girls are missing Misty, aren't you? You're missing Misty. Yes, you are. But that's all right, because it won't be long till we can see her again. Yeah, won't be long. But yeah, so we've had a few bumps in the road since this year. We have obviously changed foods again. I will leave that for another video. Just keep your eyes peeled for that video whenever it comes out. I will probably record it after this one. And we obviously have had no groomers because the groomers have been closed, and to the point where they shut when we went into lockdown was the stage where they really needed a haircut. Myself and Jamie took the bull by the horn and we just decided to cut them ourselves. And you know, I always deal with the top of their noses, their face, above their eyes. I kind of do myself, and that is fine. They let me do that, no bother. Pixie, come here. They let me do that, no bother. And this time we obviously decided just to try with the hair trimmers, to give them a wee cut. Now, it wasn't perfect. I'm not a professional groomer. I know that some people will probably comment and be like, you're not supposed to groom your dogs, you can do them more damage, blah blah blah. But to be fair, it went fine. And yes, it wasn't perfect. There was a few lines in their hair, but it was a lot better than what it was. They were so long and it was so hot here. But it's not fair for them to have long hair in this heat and obviously me not be able to do anything about it. So we did take the razor to them, shaved them, cut them, cut your faces, cut your ears, cut your tail, round your feet. The legs were a bit of a mess, but do you know what? Nobody was going to see them because we were in lockdown. And they managed it absolutely fine. And as I said, I'm not a professional, so we just kind of went with what we've got, didn't we? Yes, we did. So the girls are kind of like growing back now. They've kind of got to the stage where I want to take the clippers to them again. We're only in phase two of lockdown and there's four phases, so I don't know when the groomers are going to open back up, and quite frankly, I'm on maternity leave. Jamie's on, you know, he's working from home, he's not even at work just now, so we're all kind of shut in the house and sorry, video cut out there. But yes, we are just doing the best that we can possibly do in this current situation that we are in. So the next couple of videos I am probably going to put up, I did record a video a while ago, obviously when Oliver was born. It probably would have been a month or two ago when I bathed the girls, probably 2 months ago when I bathed the girls, and I done a video on that, so that'll probably be posted after this one. And then I'm going to obviously discuss Pixie and Roxy's food, because I feel that's like, I feel as if that would be a whole other video. You guys know the problems we've had. They are just the fussiest of eaters, so that is going to be saved for a whole new video. As well as that, I probably do want to post how Pixie is with Oliver, and I do want to post a video on treats that they're getting, what treats they get, you know, that kind of thing. And I do want to post a video for an update on Pixie. So there's a lot of things to do, there's a lot of videos to record, and yeah, I should actually write a list, to be honest, because I feel as if I don't, then I'll not get them done. So I really, really need to do that. But I am probably going to leave you guys there. As I said, these videos will be coming out one after the other. I'm going to give it a spread of a time, you know, I'm going to spread them out as much as possible, because obviously I can only record so much, and with Oliver now I kind of need to work around him. Jamie's working, so I kind of need to wait until he's finished work to have him watch Oliver and for me to jump up and record a video. So yeah, it's obviously all changed here at A Shih Tzu Life. But yes, so I am going to leave you guys here, and remember, I am going to post Pixie and Roxy's reaction to Oliver when he came home from the hospital. But I will leave you guys here. I hope you're all well. I hope you're all staying safe in this current situation that we are in. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye guys. Hiya girls. Hello. Hello.
girl, Pixie. Wait.
Goodness, you guys, I went on and totally finished that video and totally forgot to pop Oliver in to say this is Oliver. Oh my goodness, I am so rusty.
Yes, mummy.
Are you saying hello to everybody?
Yes, clap a clap a handies. Yes.
So yes, this is Oliver. A long time. Obviously I probably should have showed everybody him sooner.
Yes. And you are how old?
7.5 months old.
Yes.
You're quite happy about that, aren't you? And you're due your bottle and then you're going into your dinner, aren't you?
Wow. Are you saying hello?
Ah.
Hello. Go hi. Look. Hi.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. You a big boy?
Ah.
Yeah, big boy. Yes. Clap, 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 clap. Go finally, Claire's doing videos. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. Hey, will we go and get your bottle?
I better go. He's due his bottle and I don't want to be late because you don't want a hangry baby.